the construction industry has reached incredible advanced levels with technology. In addition, new technology turns into excellent techniques in the hands of professional workers. These machines and techniques, which facilitate the work of the workers, also reduce the cost. In this video, we talk about the techniques and construction technologies used by smart workers. Please subscribe to our channel and like the video. Supaflu poured chimney lining system. Supaflu is a system used for lining masonry chimneys, known as the cast-in-place technique. First, the existing chimney lining is removed and the chimney is cleaned. A mold is then placed inside the chimney and inflated with air. Supaflu is an insulated cementitious material designed to withstand high temperatures. By pouring this material mixture into the chimney, the process is almost completed. Lammi Stone House. Lammi has extensive experience in building stone houses. Stone house is a fire and moisture resistant living environment by its nature. In fact, Lammi is Finland's largest and oldest concrete block producer. In houses built with such blocks, thermal stones suitable for exterior walls are laid without mortar. After laying, the cavities of the structure are filled with concrete mass. This creates a strong, unified structure whose compactness and massiveness are in a class of their own. In addition, the stone house is quiet, as the huge structure isolates the sounds outside the house well. Stone partition walls are also superior in terms of sound insulation. Classic Plaster Machine. This machine prepares mortar by mixing sand, cement, and lime in the construction environment. Then the machine pumps and sprays the mortar. In this way, construction workers apply to the wall. It is an economical and highly efficient system. Thank you. Andyrahman Architect Special Design, we will see an incredible structure, a project of Andyrahman Architect. Andyrahman Architect is a firm that strives to develop sustainable architecture. Thus, it focuses on processing materials that are cheap, local, and recyclable. Their architecture is artisanal architecture because, according to them, these are the real strengths of Indonesian architecture. This building will really have a different and modern appearance. Trespa Median Exterior Cladding. Trespa helps to create low-maintenance exterior applications. These panels are made from natural fibers and thermosetting resins. In this way, its resistance to impact, moisture, and chemicals is excellent. It is especially ideal for use in schools, hospitals, and public buildings.